Meanwhile, Illinois House Minority Leader Tony McCombie has filed several bills aimed at improving public safety and reducing crime throughout the state. The five bills focus on the rise of the fentanyl epidemic, gun violence, and the systemic issues with the Safety Act. One of the bills is aimed at helping schools hire more resource officers by allowing retired law enforcement officers to get necessary training.